Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1940 Mercury 8 convertible. And this is an exceedingly rare car. They only produced about 978 of these. And there's a very small number of them left. And we'll go ahead and check it out here. You can see it has that famous 1940, you know, Ford style front end on it. Very nice. And but this one has a unique grill style there. Very sharp. And you can see right here on the bumper, it says Mercury 8. Very nice. And I like the little chrome surrounds they had on the headlamps. Very cool. And on the hood sides here, you can see it says Mercury 8 as well. And just nice little bits of trim all over this car. And it's riding on a nice set of steel wheels with the caps and rings and the wide whites. And those are the correct Mercury 8 caps. Very slick. And you can see it has the cowl vent right here in the center. And of course these had the split windshield. And this is actually a four-door convertible, you know, much like the old touring cars, you know, the Phaetons, that kind of thing. But it's got a nice canvas top on it. It looks like new. And a ton of room in this car. It's a little dark in here, I apologize. But really roomy back seat there. And nice bench seat up front as well. And it does have the factory Mercury wheel, as you can see. And all original gauges as well. Got the fuel gauge, oil pressure, and looks like 110 mile an hour speedometer. And you got your voltage and temp. So I mean, it's got a full set of gauges. And it is a three-speed manual on the column, as you can see. And you got a clock over there on the passenger side. But definitely an impressive looking car. And you can see the door panels match the seats. Very nice. And just have the factory style running boards there. And a little chrome cap on the fuel filler there. But definitely a sharp looking car. Like I said, little, you know, bits of trim like around these tail lights. Just makes it kind of interesting. And still has the original rear bumper as well. These little pinstripe details. And I mean, even here in the center you can see the Mercury 8 badge. And then this is really cool, very kind of art deco looking, very sharp. Let me back up a little bit and kind of take a look down the side here. But I'll bet it looks even better with the top down. Definitely a sharp looking car. And this one's still powered by the original Flathead V8 too. And here, I'll go ahead and give you a look at that as well. All right, guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs. Again, it's a 1940 Mercury 8 convertible. And you guys can always pause and read the details here. Like I said, they only built 978, and there's a small number of them left. This one's actually been in the same family since 69. But you guys can pause and read all that, but I mean, a very, you know, original car, and like I said, exceedingly rare too. Very cool. Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.